I'm going to read a poem by Henri Michaux. It's called Wild Breathing. Sometimes I breathe harder, and all of a sudden, with the aid of my continual absent-mindedness, the world rises with my chest. Perhaps not Africa, but big stuff. The sound of a cello, the noise of an entire orchestra, the noisy jazz beside me sink into a silence ever more profound, smothered. Their light scratching collaborates in the way that the millionth of a millimeter collaborates to make a meter. With these waves all around, which give birth to themselves, which shoulder each other aside, which make the buttress and the soul of everything. Thank you.